Okay, so this is AccuTrans. File, open DEM as this one. Anyone you want. And convert to 3D, either from here or this button, 3D. The number of vertices determines how fast it will process, as well as the resolution. But I've printed with this, and it's perfectly fine. It's great. Let's do that. And then we can scale it with this. So this is the dimensions of the image in millimeters. If we want it to be, say, 150 millimeters in X, we'll calculate what scale factor we need, and then we scale it. And center, don't change the Z. Because this Z is how you will determine what to extrude to make it all line up nicely. So extrude pseudo 2D surface, flat bottom. So with this, what you'll do is basically test every file to see which one is the lowest. And maybe the lowest one is like 6.5. So you want to extrude them all down to 6 as your baseline. So your thickness, 2.6118. That will extrude it down to 6. It doesn't actually show it on here. It'll add it to the top. But with the flat bottom, it's the same thing. Extrude, and okay. So if you extrude them all down to 6, they will all line up perfectly. Now, you need to rotate it so that it's actually flat. This is silly. I don't know why it has to happen. But 90 degrees above the origin of X. Okay. And save your STL, and you are fantastically finished. Yay!